GTP's popular TV show Tujhse, Raabta always entertained the viewers with their new twists and drama. In the last episode, we saw that Mala gets very devastated as Kalyani gets kidnapped. After, Mala goes to visit CM and keeps him on gunpoint. CM gets angry with him and decided to fire Mala from his job. Mala gets beaten by CM's guard. In the meantime, the kidnappers wait for the news of Mala's betrayal, else they decided to kill Kalyani. Now in the upcoming drama, we will see that Ahir now kidnaps Malar and forces him to say in CCTV camera that he is betraying at his job due to the Nakshal people. Malar asks Ahir about his boss, but Ahir doesn't tell him. But a suspicious person is shown sitting on a chair. Who will be the mastermind driving Ahir against Malar and his family? Watch Tujhse Hi Raabta. GTV's another popular TV show Kumkum Bhagya always entertained the viewers with the new twists and drama. In the last week, we saw that Pura threatens to leave Alia. Disha meet with an accident and Prachi sees Alia run her over with her car. Her testimony puts Alia in jail, but she walks free soon. Alia then asks Abhi if he doesn't trust her either. Abhi tells her to stop using her fake tears and that he very well knows that anything Alia does to Disha is not by mistake, and she tried to kill Disha. Now in the upcoming drama, Prachi becomes witness to a crime as she sees goons beat up someone. The goons then chase her, and on the other hand, Pragya feels worried for Prachi. She thinks her daughter is in some serious trouble and decided to step out to find out Prachi. Now the question is, will she able to save Prachi? Watch Kumkum Bhagya. Thank you so much, friends, for watching this video, and subscribe our channel. Hit like and share this video, and press the bell icon for latest new video daily.